गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज डाल्टन्स थ्योरी। नाउ बिगनिंग विद द टॉपिक, वी हैव डन लॉज ऑफ केमिकल कॉम्बिनेशन। सो ही इज सेइंग दैट द नेक्स्ट चैलेंज ऑफ द साइंटिस्ट वॉज टू कम अप विद द प्रॉपर एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस लॉज। And this was undertaken by British chemist John Dalton. He picked up the idea of divisibility of matter and said that atoms are the smallest particle of matter which cannot be divided further. He provided a theory based upon the laws of chemical combination and gave a successful explanation of the two laws. Further, the postulates of the Dalton atomic theory are as follows. Number one, all matter are made up of very tiny particles and these particles are called atoms. An atom cannot be divided further, that is, atoms are indivisible. So according to Dalton, in the starting of chapter C, students, I have told you that atom is divisible. But why I have told you? Because I wanted to tell you about the atomic number and mass number, because it is going to be used again and again in the chapter. So that was the requirement of the chapter. But initially it was not known that atom is divisible. It was later known that atom is a divisible. It has subatomic particles. बाद में पता चला था कि atom divide हो सकता है, atom divisible है. Okay, next is, atom can neither be created nor be destroyed in a chemical reaction. Next, all atoms of an element are identical in all respect, including the mass and chemical properties. Next, atom of different element have different masses and chemical properties. Next, atom of different element combine in a small whole number ratio to form compound, which we have done now, like in H2O, CO2, the different, he is saying element or atoms, they combine in a whole number ratio to give a simple whole number ratio, whole number ratio and form the different compounds, okay, which we have done now. So, in a compound, the relative number and type of atoms, they are constant. That we have seen. Dekha tha na, CO2 mein there was a constant ratio, 3:8. H2O mein 1:8. Fixed ratio is there in a compound in which whole number ratio, the compounds, they combine, and you know that is a constant in a compound. Whole number ratio kya hai? Fix hoti hai ek compound mein jisme wo combine karte hain. Okay, so these are the postulates of Dalton atomic theory according to him, which were given by him. Continuing further, explanation of the laws of chemical combination using Dalton atomic theory. Now, the law of conservation of mass, it says that matter is made up of atom, postulate 1 jo hume kehta hai, which says which can neither be created nor be destroyed, and postulate 3, hence matter can neither be created nor be destroyed. For example, agar hum koi example lete hain, 100 gram of mercuric oxide when heated in a closed test tube, we are taking 100 gram of mercuric oxide and we are heating in a closed test tube, we are heating it in a closed test tube. Now what will happen if we are heating it in a closed test tube? He is saying, then we are heating it in a closed test tube, then it decomposes to produce 92.6 gram of mercury, and he is remaining the oxygen gas is being produced. Now continuing further, he is saying that how the reaction goes on and how the changes take place. He is saying that the 92.6 gram of mercury is produced and oxygen is 7.4 gram. ठीक है, और 100 ग्राम वॉज द मर्क्यूरिक ऑक्साइड. इट मीन्स लेफ्ट हैंड साइड मास इज 100 ग्राम एंड राइट हैंड साइड इफ वी एड बोथ टू 92.6 प्लस 7.4 अगेन द मास इज 100 ग्राम. सो ड्यूरिंग द डीकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शन मैटर इज नीदर क्रिएटेड नॉर डिस्ट्रॉयज बिकॉज ऑन बोथ लेफ्ट हैंड साइड एंड राइट हैंड साइड मास इज same, that is 100 gram on left hand side and 100 gram on right hand side. Hence the mass it is same on both hand side. So matter is made up of tiny mercuric oxide and oxygen atoms, and the given reaction shows that atom can neither be created nor be destroyed in a chemical reaction. So mass is conserved in a chemical reaction on both the hand of the reaction, on left hand side as well as on right hand side. The mass is 100 gram on both hand side of the reaction, that is 100 gram, means the reaction is following law of conservation of mass. Okay, now we know that the law of constant proportion, this law followed directly from the 6th and 7th point of Dalton atomic theory, which states that atom of different elements combine in a simple whole number ratio to form the compound, and in a given compound the relative type and number of type of the atoms, they are the constant. Now we know that the sample of carbon dioxide, no matter how it is prepared, like water, no matter how from where it is taken, pani hum chahe kahin se bhi le le, hamesha water ka formula kya rahega, it will remain same, that is H2O. Similarly CO2, sample of CO2 from wherever we take, the formula of CO2, it will remain same, that is CO2. So it is made up of carbon and oxygen. One carbon atom and two oxygen atom combined to form a molecule of carbon dioxide, that it obtained the law of constant proportion. The mass of carbon dioxide is 44 gram. The mass of one oxygen and carbon atom is 16U and 12U respectively. Thus, carbon dioxide, carbon and oxygen combine in a whole ratio. Ye maine aapko calculate bhi karke dikhaya tha. That is 3:8 by their mass number. Kaise carbon ka mass kitna hai? It is how much? You know it. And oxygen, you know it. Write down. Then calculate करा, कितना आया CO2 का, कितना आया 16 कार्बन का, सॉरी ऑक्सीजन का, और कार्बन का 12, ठीक है ना. तो 12 और इधर से 16, CO2 है ना, 16 इंटू 2 32, 12:32, दैट इज 3:8. आ गया समझ, दैट्स गुड नाउ. ओके, तो इस तरह से दीज लॉज आर फॉलोइंग डाल्टन्स पोस्टुलेट.